Hi everyone! So ayan, pagka-exit mo, and pag nakuha mo na yung luggage mo, umexit ka, ayan, konting lakad-lakad ka lang, and then you would see Coco on your right, ayan si Coco, and then konting walk pa, ayan na yung ticket machine. So kung kuwari, wala ka namang ticket going to the city, you don't have to worry kung paano ka makakarating sa hotel mo, kasi ayan lang siya. Pwede kang bumili dyan, at hindi ka rin dapat mag-worry kasi kung kunyari hindi mo alam kung paano gamitin yung ticket, no? I mean yung ticket machine. Ayan, may mga nag-a-assess naman. They're gonna tell you kung saang station ka bababa. Depende dun sa hotel mo. Kami kasi, ang station, ang hotel namin is located in Ximending. So wala namang diretsyong train from the airport going to Ximending. So you have to get off sa Taipei Main Station, and then from Taipei Main Station, sasakay ka ulit ng train, yung commuter train, so blue line ang kinuha namin kasi may mga color yan, color coded yung mga trains dito. Pag purple lang sabi nila, it's the express train that goes to the city and goes back to the airport. So, pagpunta ka sa city, blue line yata yun, or yung blue train. Yun yung commuter line. Yan. Hey everyone! So, I have another tip for you. So, pag nag-shopping kayo, you always have to bring your passport with you. Bakit? Kasi, pwede kayong mag-ask ng tax refund. Lalo na pag malaki na purchase yung item. So, pwede kayong mag-ask ng tax refund. Pag nakuha nyo naman yung tax refund nyo, actually, bago nyo pala siya makuha, bibigyan kayo ng ganito. Yeah. Bilag kayo ng ganyan. Tapos, pag departure nyo na, paalis na kayo, hanapin nyo yung tax refund counter. Dito sa Terminal 1, malapit siya sa may CR. So, that's a tax refund counter. So, all you have to do is just to show this, along with your passport, go there sa tax refund counter, and then next, is tatanungin ka, would you like cash, or would you like it to be credited to your credit account. Yun. Then after that, pag sinabi mong cash, lilipat ka na doon sa tabi, that's a cash counter. And that's it. Now you get your money. Hey guys, so here's another tip. Bring an empty water bottle. Bakit? Kasi sa final security check, tatanggalin nila lahat ng liquid na meron ka na more than 100 ml. So bring an empty water bottle. Yee, here's mine! Buti na lang, meron akong baguettes at meron akong ngayong daladalang empty water bottle. So, ang gagawin mo lang, re-refillan mo lang siya sa mga water stations. I'll show you. Wait. Save the day! Ino na tayo!